Practical Gamer back again. So today I'm going to be teaching you how to make an automatic furnace in Minecraft. So let's get started. So this is a little setup that I built, nothing too fancy. You can even build this in survival if you want, so I'm not going to do that. So place down a chest over here and over here. Okay, then place the you need to build it one block more, so I'll grab my stuff real quick. Okay, and some glass and finally steps. So there you go. So we need to build it one more block high. I'll do that in a second. And now you just need to place these. Okay, now over here, and there you go. Same thing over here. So now you need to place the chest over here and furnace over here and a hopper. I forgot to mention that you need a hopper too. Okay, so I need to keep this and I don't need this. I'm going to get this slime. Okay, I'm sorry for that. Okay, you build it like that, then you build it like that, and like that. So you can change the time if you want, but I'm not going to do that. Okay, now you need to hold down shift and how do I do this? Okay. Okay, you just need to, okay, so you can do this. Okay, now grab your hopper and just place it down like this. There you go. It took a little while, I figured it out. So you need one more chest that will go over here. So now you need to name every one of these. And okay, so this one is the raw food, this one, and for this one you're going to do this. Okay, just flip them around, there you go. And you need a cooked steak just to identify them. Okay, you can flip them around. I'm just going to keep it like that. For in the chest you need to put this slime. Okay, in the chest you need to put some coal under this one chest, and in this chest you need to put some raw food items, so then it will start cooking. And yeah, it is beautiful, and basically it will just put the cooked food in this. So we got cooked pork chop. So that was it about this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. This is me, Practical Gamer, signing out.